You're going to love this one. It's delicious. Dump one can of cherry pie filling into the bottom, and then you're going to add a can of crushed pineapple, but we saved the juice and set it to the side. Then you're going to dump one box of white cake mix on top of our fruit fillings. And then you're going to use your hand to just pat that down, make sure that it's nice and flat on top. Going to take about a half a stick of butter, sliced thin, spread that over the top of that dry cake mix. Then you're going to take that pineapple juice that you set aside, pour that on top as well. That's all you need to do. You can sprinkle some coconut on there if you want. It's optional. Let me know if you think coconut's a good idea with this. Put the lid on it, bake this on high for 2 to 3 hours, then serve it with some ice cream. Man, this is delicious. You have got to try this. Let me know what you do differently. If you want to put it in the oven, it works the same way, 350 degrees.